I suppose send the best example of what they're doing. It always depends a little bit who the judges are, and so you once you know who the judges are, cater a little bit to who you to what they do. Mm-hmm. I mean, if they were all kind of conceptual artists, it would be you wouldn't have a lot of chance with a very straight portrait, for instance. But you so check the judges. Paint a good picture, paint a key picture, and hope.